Disappointing spoilers, but the sky did not actually fall, despite the bad guy's needlessly complicated plan. But putting all that aside, it's one of my favourite Bond movies.